This question is about nucleotide structure and their components, and which is an exceptional one means